skater. Now everyone thinks they can skate like Tony. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. Now everyone thinks they can skate like Tony. Now available on Nintendo 64 and Game Boy Color, rated E for everyone. Look at what we're launching. The new Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2. We're talking hundreds of insane new combos. Lots of new tricks, and a dream team of skaters to choose from. The new Tony Hawk is here.
Hey.
Sweet!
New Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2, rated T for teens. Look at what we're launching. Now for N64 and Game Boy Advance. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2. We're talking lots of new tricks and hundreds of insane new combos. There's even more courses, a park designer, and a dream team of skaters to choose from. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2 for N64 and Game Boy Advance. Rated E for everyone. Has Tony Hawk gone insane? Tricking off a fire truck, a cop car, and freeway traffic? It's Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3, with 8 massive living levels that let you trick off of everything. Choose from 13 skaters, create a skater, a skate park, even play online.
What's Tony Hawk doing on the freeway?
Front side nose grind.
Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3, rated E to T.
What's Tony Hawk doing?
He's doing things he's never done before. In Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3, he's gone insane. With 8 massive levels to let you trick off of everything. Yeah! Choose from 13 top skaters, create a skater, even create your own skate park.
Cool!
Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3, rated E for everyone.
PlayStation.
Tony Hawk?
You ready?
Imagine if the world's greatest skaters challenged you to do their greatest stunts. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 4 is the ultimate challenge. With no time limit, huge free-roaming levels, 190 progressively harder goals, and the world's greatest skaters challenging you.
Hey, you okay?
Woo! Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 4, rated T for teen.
Still the best. And 5 out of 5. That's what GamePro said about new Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 4. It's the ultimate challenge, and it's available now. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 4, rated teen.
Teen pregnancy rates dropped to all-time low. Because now guys have something better to do. It's Tony Hawk Pro Skater 4, available now. Rated teen. More teenage girls to consider dating teenage girls. Cause now guys have something better to do. It's Tony Hawk Pro Skater 4. Available now. Rated T. Teenage boy goes 6 days without taking a leak. Cause now guys have something better to do. It's Tony Hawk Pro Skater 4. Available now. Rated T.
Have you got the one that goes like...
Hey, I wouldn't be ashamed to know you.
Pre-order Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 4 on PlayStation 2, Xbox and GameCube. From Game. First place for games.
Whatever. Then I'm throwing dice in the alley. Officer Leroy comes up and he's like, "Hey, I thought I told you." And I'm like, "Yeah, whatever." Then up comes Zaffo. I'm like, "Yo, Zaffo, what's up?" He's like, "Dud." I'm like, "That's cool." 'Cause this is not United States or whatever. And this is my United States or whatever.
Drop in October 28th.
Tony Hawk, now on N-Gage.
Nope. No. Mm-mm. No. You, get in the van. No. Nope. Mm-mm. No. You, get in the van.
Team Bam versus Team Hawk in Tony Hawk's Underground 2. This time, it's not just about skating, it's about mayhem. Tag it, slap it, thrash it, blast it on a totally underground, definitely illegal world destruction tour. Tony Hawk's Underground 2, rated T for Teen.
This has got to go.
You shouldn't have to wait to skate. New Tony Hawk's American Wasteland. First skating game with no loading screens. Tear up the streets of Hollywood, mess with rich people in Beverly Hills, shred near the beach in Dogtown. Tony Hawk's American Wasteland. Rated T for Teen.
Hold on, let me wipe the lens.
Nice. Nice.
This is Project 8.
Here we go. Life is a blast when you know what you're doing. Better know what you're doing for your life get ruined. Life is a thrill when your skill is developed. If you ain't got a skill.
This is skateboarding.
Tony Hawk's Project 8, rated T for Teen.
Downhill jam on the Wii. It's not just about making it downhill. It's about making it down first. Tony Hawk's Downhill Jam. Rated everyone 10 and up.
My career in skating has lasted so long because I continue to challenge myself. Whenever I learn a new trick, I want to keep pushing it. If I do a grab, I want to tweak the grab, or I want to flip into the grab. I just love that skateboarding continues to challenge you. Proving ground is the same way. The fact that you can skate in your own style and create your own way, that's what I love about it. This is my story. What's yours?
Tony Hawk's Proving Ground. Every skater has a story. Create yours.
I've skated in a lot of contests, got sponsored, and I've won some money. But the best part about it is to have a good time in my own backyard. For me, skateboarding is the most fun when you take away all the pressures, the judges, and the cameras. Just go out there and skateboard. Choose a path, or do it all.
Tony Hawk's Proving Ground. Every skater has a story. Create yours.
Skateboarding is balance. It is the thread that sort of weaves it all together. Where your hips, where your pelvis is, where your shoulders are, and dealing with these sort of leverage points to make the board move the way it does. And if you can do it in a like this restful state, to control this fine little razor's edge, to me, that is the key of skateboarding. That's like the puzzle that keeps me going.
Tony Hawk's Proving Ground. Every skater has a story. Create yours.
The most fun I've had skating was the times that I've been able to create my own things. Take a manual pad or even grabbing another one and putting a gap between it. And it complicates it a little more where it almost feels like I'm doing something new. When you actually get something on it, you realize how much fun you just had, you know? I mean, that's, I think, what skating is. Being able to just do what you want to do. What are you going to skate?
Tony Hawk's Proving Ground. Every skater has a story. Create yours.
Ready?
Yeah.
Tony Hawk's Proving Ground.
Not cool, bro! Not cool!
That's the craziest thing I've ever seen.
Hi, I'm Tony Hawk. My new game is all about choice. Win over sponsors, cut your own skate videos, modify the game environment, skate check pedestrians, nail the manual.
I'm Tony Hawk.
I can do the 900.
I'm the Birdman. I got my own commercial.
You guys, are you kidding me? I'm right here.
Tony Hawk's Proving Ground. Every skater has a story. Create yours.
Oh, man, that's too bad. Hey, we should go crap in someone's soup.
Rated E10 for ages 10 and up. Grab huge air, skateboarding, and snowboarding in the biggest Tony Hawk game ever. New Tony Hawk Shred. Rated E for everyone.
Really? I saw, I copped it, I fall. Yo, we should get them, so I got them all.
What are you doing?
I'm doing a 900 into a Christ air.
He thinks he's Tony Hawk.
Ooh, you're gonna want to record this.
Oh! Mom!
Can I kick it? Well, I'm gone. Can I kick it?
Excuse me? What are you doing?
Look, guy, I've been practicing a lot.
You've been practicing on this?
Well, kinda, yeah.
Woo! Don't wobble.
Hey, you don't wobble.
Wow, okay.
Oh, God!
My turn. Remember this place?